Hello everybody, today is September 13th. Today is Music Thursday! Yes! I've actually done Music Thursday on the Thursday! Yeah, so, this week, I was bored and I was on YouTube. And I have a lot of subscriptions to different users on YouTube. And one of them is Popstar Magazine. So, they put this video on, like, the making of a certain music video for this band called NLT. And I was like, ugh, that band again? Because when I first, like, saw their picture in, Popstar Magazine, I was like, they look like a My Chemical Romance type of band. I was like, no thank you. And then, since I was bored, I was like, okay, I'll watch it. I watched it, and I was like, that does not sound anything like a My Chem song. So I looked up some more songs by them and I found a song called That Girl. And now I'm like in love with it. I'm kind of like in love with the band. I can name all of them. JJV, Kevin, and why do I always forget his name? Travis. Yes. Sorry, I always forget Travis' name because I always think it's like Tyler or Taylor or something else. But it's Travis. Ha! So, here's my girl. I mean, that girl. And the music video is awesome, too. It just blows my mind. That's how it is. Just an update, every single Monday, me and my friend Chuck, and sometimes my friend Fred and Finklebob, are gonna be doing a Quirky update every single week. But when I get home, it's too late to put it on YouTube, because I need some sleep for the next day, because I wake up pretty early, and I get home really late. So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna film everything Monday, and I'm gonna put it on Tuesday, but for my title, I'm gonna have Monday's Day on it. So yeah. Yeah. I'm just like totally in love with this band. I know I've said a lot of times, but their songs are really catchy. I hope that anyone that does watch this, that when you're done watching this, go type in That Girl by NLT. It's really great. And the music video is great too. So, this is bye for now.